Hi everyone, Linda here. It's time for Rolodex Card 283, and I'm always really motivated by TheMeriAtelier. Well, she's TheMeriAtelier. I don't know how to say her. I'll put it in here. And she goes out in her car, and she does these watercolors that are amazing. And so one night I was just drawing something, and so this is what I came up with, and this is what I'm going to color today. And hopefully it will turn out okay. And then I will call it Rolodex Card 283. So I'm just going to color away and fast forward it. I really can't remember when I did this. Color, and I was going to put this tag on here that says Bliss, just for something else to be on the card. But you know what? I think I'm just going to leave it as a card I drew and colored. You can see I probably need some art lessons, serious art lessons, but I just have fun, so be kind. Thanks. Okay, so this is okay, so there you have it, Rolodex Card 283. Just me playing around with the Copic markers, trying to learn how to do a little perspective. I know I need probably a lot more practice, but I do have a lot of fun with it. So thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great day. Bye-bye.